was a beautiful sound to the ears of his mother. She surrounded him with warm, loving arms and blessed him with her adoring gaze and tender words of assurance. But outside their cocoon of quiet love and joy, the earth struggled under the injustice of domination, power, and enslavement. The world desperately needed to hear a new voice and a new song. Even in those days, the joy of the child's arrival came to those with open minds and hearts. And now, today, those who will grow still and listen may hear the heavenly song.